Prie Kauno Žalgirio šį sezoną prisijungęs 23 metų kanadietis Kevinas Pangosas jau spėjo įsilieti į Lietuvos krepšinio lygos čempionų žaidimą. 188 cm ūgio universalų gynėją pasirinkti Kauno klubą pasirinko geri atsiliepimai apie Žalgirio organizaciją. Bet didžiausia įtaka jo pasirinkimui turėjo galimybę žaisti Šarūno Jasikevičiaus treniruojamoje komandoje.
I've heard a lot of great things about this organization, and the first one was just talking to Coach Saris and him being a point guard himself and being a great player in my position. I got excited because I knew I could learn from him and he could teach me a lot of things. And then just the organization in EuroLeague, playing against great competition, has amazing fans, amazing facility, and I thought it was a perfect next step for me to really help my game get taken to the next level. It was really important for me because I remember when he played in the NBA when I was younger, and I've seen him play all his EuroLeague highlights and stuff, and he was an amazing player. And so I knew that there's a great opportunity for him to help me with my game and teach me, you know, the little things that it takes to be the best player I can be.
Kanadoje, iš kur yra kilęs Pangosas, labiausiai mylimas sportas yra ledo ritulys. Nors būdamas vaikas gynėjas išmėgino ir šią sporto šaką, tačiau įsitikino, kad jo pašaukimas – krepšinis.
I actually played hockey for 6 or 7 years growing up. It was one of my first sports. I was skating at the same time I started walking. It was kind of like that. But basketball was a sport that both my parents played, and they both coached me at a young age. And it was something I could do for hours and hours and never get tired of it. I just absolutely loved it, and I couldn't stop thinking about basketball. And every day all I wanted to do was play basketball. So that's how I knew it was the sport for me. No matter how many people played hockey or soccer or anything else, basketball was the sport that I really loved.
2011 metais Pangosas apsivilko Gonzagos universiteto marškinėlius ir tapo vienu geriausiu savo konferencijos žaidėjų. 2014-2015 metų sezone prie kanadiečių atstovaujamos komandos prisijungė ir Lietuvos vyrų rinktinės puolėjas Domantas Sabonis, su kuriuo žalgirietis tapo geru draugu ir už aikštės ribų, bei prognozuoja lietuviui puikią karjerą NBA.
He's amazing. He's an amazing player, amazing person. I only played with him for 1 year, but me and him were really good friends off the court. I was around him all the time, and he's a hilarious guy. Once you get to know him, he's a little quiet at first, but and then on the court, he's a beast. He's just a monster. He plays so hard and with so much energy and passion, and I really enjoyed playing with him, and I think he's going to have a great career in the NBA. He's tall, he's strong, and he's got the work ethic, and I just think that's going to help him get better and better, and I think he's going to be an amazing NBA player.
Be Domanto Sabonio, Pangosas puikiai žino ir kitą garsų lietuvį Kanadoje – Joną Valančiūną. Gynėjas prisiminė ir savo akistatą aikštėje, kai teko rungtyniauti su Valančiūnu.
Jonas Valančiūnas in Toronto, he's doing great. The fans love him there. He's an amazing player, and he's still young, so he's got lots of time left in his career. So I played against him when he was on the Lithuanian national team as well, and he dominated us. But it's good to see him do really well in Toronto.
2015 metų vasarą Pangosas savo laimę bandė NBA naujokų biržoje, tačiau savo pavardės tuomet neišgirdo. Nors krepšininką tai nuvylė, dabar jis yra laimingas žaisdamas Europoje, o NBA laiko didžiausią savo ateities svajonę.
You know, I guess the teams didn't feel like I fit what they were looking for, but I was a little bit disappointed, but I know that everyone's path is a little bit different, and so it's still definitely a goal of mine to play in the NBA someday. And that doesn't take away what I'm doing right now. I'm really happy to be in Europe, in Lithuania, playing in the EuroLeague. It's still amazing competition, and so I'm really excited for this, but the NBA is always in my sights, and I'm going to keep working hard towards it.
Profesionalaus krepšininko karjerą kanadietis pradėjo Las Palmaso Gran Canaria komandoje, kurioje buvo vienas lyderių. Per tuos metus Pangosas tikina pagerinę savo žaidimą bei tikisi dar labiau atsiskleisti Žalgiryje.
I learned a lot. The professional game is a lot different than college. The rules, the style of play, just the strategies in it. And so I really learned a lot about that kind of stuff and different shots I can shoot and really practicing slowing my game down because in college, you know, everything's going so fast. And so when I slowed my game down, it just helped me a lot make the right decision. I shot a better percentage, everything like that, so it really helped me a lot, and I thought I got a lot better, and I'm just hoping to continue that.
Pangosas savo krepšinio idealų įvardyje tautietį Steve'ą Nash'ą, tačiau šiuo metu labiausiai stebi NBA rungtyniaujančius žaidėjus, iš kurių gali ir pats pasimokyti.
You know, growing up it was Steve Nash for sure, being from Canada and being around the same height as me and everything, so I watched him a lot. I also watched a lot of the players on the Toronto Raptors because they were, you know, local, and I watched a lot of Raptors games. And then now that I've grown up, and I just watch a lot of different point guards in my position, from Chris Paul to Kyrie Irving to JJ Barea to you name it, all these guys, and try to find little bits from their game and see what I can add to mine.
Kevinas Pangosas save apibūdina kaip ramų ir draugišką, tačiau neslepia, kad kiekvieną rytą keliasi su mintimi tapti geriausiu ne tik aikštelėje.
I think I'm pretty laid back, easy going. I like to, you know, try and be friends with everyone. But for me also, aside from that, when I get on the court, I'm really competitive. I'm competitive in everything I do. And I just want to continue being the best I can be, whether that's in basketball or whether that's in anything I do. I just want to try and be the best I can be. And so that's what wakes me up in the morning. That's what excites me every single day. And yeah, that's kind of just who I am, pretty easy going, laid back, and just try to be as friendly as I can to everyone.
Nors laisvo laiko nuo krepšinio Žalgirio ir Legionierius turi nedaug, tačiau stengiasi jį išnaudoti įvairiai ir prasmingai. LKL televizijai Pangosas atskleidė, kokią muziką galima rasti jo grojaraštyje, bei išdavė paslapti, kodėl klauso Justino Bieberio dainų.
I spend a lot of different things, more basketball sometimes. I like to get in the gym, that relaxes me. I love to travel the world. I love to hike and go on, you know, hike mountains, and I love scenery, so that kind of stuff. And I play video games here and there. I'm not that good, but I try. And I actually picked up guitar a while ago, so I like watching shows as well, different TV shows, and listening to music as well. That kind of relaxes me. But I'm pretty easy going. I don't like, you know, too much commotion. I don't like too many people around. I just, you know, like to just relax and keep everything pretty low key. I like from rap to hip hop to country, to just the basic pop stuff, but you know, Drake, I follow a lot of Drake, and even Justin Bieber, both Canadian, which is awesome as well. But I like a bit of all types of music, country in the summertime especially. I really like country, so I mix it up.
Like and share.